Observe, an ordinary piece of paper. I rip off a corner of the paper, like so. I wad it up, and I place it into the mouth of this empty soft drink bottle, like so. Lester, what would you say if I said you could not blow that little wad of paper into the bottle?
Oh, I'd say your check will only be accepted with two kinds of ID.
This isn't the Beekman bet. It's the Beekman challenge.
But that's too easy. You mean, all I gotta do is blow this little spitball down into the bottle and I win the challenge?
Exactly.
A little winning music, if you please, Ray. I blew it, but I don't get it.
There's a simple scientific explanation. Though it looks like the bottle here is empty, it's actually full of air. When Lester blew into the bottle, the air that was already there had to go someplace. It couldn't go out the bottom or the sides, right? It had to go out the same way it came in. And as it rushed out, it took that lot of paper with it.
Oh, not bad.
No, thank you.
Now, would you like...